Coffee this month, and I am filming this on the, let's see, this happened even before I had a YouTube channel. I didn't even have this channel, but I was just thinking, this is way too much. I'm engulfed in this all the time. So I thought to myself, what can I reasonably cut out of my life and be done with? And I decided on Twitter and Snapchat. I cut those out years ago. Little some hair, skin, nails, vitamins. I only got these because it was a part of a couponing deal that I was doing at Walgreens, and I got a really good deal, so I got them. I don't usually take hair, skin, nails on a regular basis or anything, but the deal was too good to pass up, so this is what we got. And I also got some prenatals. I got some prenatals too, but I didn't bring those. Hint, hint, I will be trying to get pregnant soon. Genuine consumer and lover of ASMR. process of raising them, they realize it was for them. Maybe, I don't know. I'm not a know-it-all, but I feel like for most women I talk to, they know. They're like, fuck no, I don't want kids. Or they're like, fuck yes, I do. You know, everybody I talk to. But obviously I haven't talked to every person on this earth, so. This is the next product I ordered. This is some aloe vera gel. I got this on Amazon, and this company had great reviews, and I will say their big thing is about it being, as it says on this package, 98.7% organic ingredients. No added water, alcohol-free, no unnecessary ingredients. And this is my second aloe vera product I've ordered, and I will tell you, this one has the texture that most closely resembles actual aloe. Like if you have an aloe leaf and squeeze it out, this resembles it very, very closely. Like it looks like this came straight off an aloe. Compared to my other one, you can tell it's been manipulated a little bit. This one is a very, I can tell it's a very natural, very natural. Let's say 7 Minerals Aloe Vera Gel is a clear, slightly thinner gel, an excellent daily moisturizer for entire body. It softens and revitalizes chapped, sun-exposed, moisture-deprived skin while helping normal skin retain moisture. This says hand-picked, freshly made. Our farmers in southern Texas chose the best leaves for harvest and freshly processed to preserve the highest potency of vitamins, enzymes, and minerals. Yeah, I really, really love this. It's definitely more expensive, but I think that's because this one really is straight up aloe and it doesn't have a bunch of added crap in it. This bottle costs me, I think, like $19.95, but if you take your time with it, this, and you know, use, you know, just what you need, it'll last you a while. Aloe is so good for your skin and so good for other things as well, I think. For a while I was buying straight up vera leaves from Publix and cutting them up myself, but I've gotten a little lazy lately, so I Just like a tint of wetness that'll just kind of evaporate. away within a few seconds. And to save money, you know, it's kind of worth it just to take that little con and make do. So I buy so many freaking paper towels. And I probably will still buy a pack of paper towels, but try to make them last way longer since I have these. But when I was reading the reviews about these online, it did say they start to get more absorbent when you wash them. I have not washed them yet though. But they have so many cute designs. As well as the reusable period products if you're interested in trying them out. Try to save money along with me. Going on a money saving journey, y'all. Okay. But that is all of the random ass items that I show you. I think you can attest to the fact that this was very random. A lot of different items. But I hope this was entertaining, relaxing, tingly, tingly, tingly. If you enjoy, don't forget to like, comment, check out my vlog channel, check out my Patreon if you would like extra content. Fuck way to support me. My cheapest tier is only $3. It's really cheap. When I compare like to other Patreons from other ASM artists,